my problems. Got this one on my nerves cause he keeps fucking calling. It's crazy I made him that way. Every time I see him out, I gotta hide and escape. Like why you do that? Follow me around when... Hey guys, welcome back. Y'all, I haven't recorded the Legacy Challenge in so long, so I thought I'd do it today. We're basically picking up where we left off, I think. I really don't know because it's been so long since I played this challenge, but I thought, you know, switch it up a bit and take a break from posting SimSelf. So we're going to be playing with the Legacy Challenge family today, which is basically Jody and what is his name? Laurent and their cute little doggy, Chicho. Oh yeah, I remember Chicho. So adorable. So in this part, does she have to work? I really don't even remember, like, where we're at. Like, where do we leave off of? So, she has work in 4 hours. Oh, yeah, girl, go to sleep. Because she's going to be tired. And Laurent has work at 4 p.m. So, we're going to play with Laurent while Jody is busy and while she's at work. And we're going to make him go to the gym just to work out, meet some guy friends. And we might bring Chicho with us, but I'm not too sure. So he did take some pictures, so we can post that on the wall over here. And this one can get deleted because we won't need that. And we can get rid of these strawberries. I really need to get on board with this challenge because it's kind of like a hard challenge, but it's not impossible. Like it can be done. We have a really big picture of him. We need to like make a picture of her. Which one do I want to move? Okay, let's sell this one and put Chicho's picture up here, and then we can put this one, like, I guess that one could see it. No, we could put this one over here. Why can't I post it over here? What's going on? Why is it being like that? Okay. I'm not sure. Oh, I thought these were the same two pictures. I was going to say I'm not sure why she has two of the same pictures. Let's breed these frogs too. Okay, and we have a second frog like that. And we're just going to sell these two for $250. Wow, we got money off of them. Girl, you can clean this up. And then you can go to sleep. What's this? Why is this in her inventory? She has like so much. Muslims always have like dirty stuff in their inventory. But yeah. Oh, she can sell this painting. But wait, why is it saying scrap? Who made this? Who drew this picture? I'm pretty sure it was his sister because his sister was over the house last time. And Chicho's ball needs to be filled. Where is Chicho? He just came outside. Oh, he's gonna go to sleep in his bed. I swear, none of my... Oh, no, he didn't. Why didn't he go to sleep? Is he going to go to sleep? I have no idea. Okay. Jody, you have work in the hour, sweetheart. So you need to wake up. And, yo, Jordan's always calling us to hang out. I'm sorry, Jordan, but you lost your chance. Oh, she has to go to work. Girl, at least take a shower first. And then go to work. Because you can't be at work smelling all musty. And Laurent can wake up now. And fill the bowl and call Chicho to eat. Because I'm pretty sure he's hungry. And then how about you get some food. So we're going to have him cook breakfast. You can make it for yourself because Jody's going to work. Because he is going to be a chef. So we have to work on his cooking level. And his daily task is to cook. So that's what he's going to do. It's pretty nice that Jody doesn't have to cook anything because Laurent's going to be doing all of the cooking in the house. And, you know, usually the woman does most of the cooking. But, yeah, so we can get a little bit more money to expand the house because really I've learned from playing this challenge that you only need like 1,000 to 2,000 simoleons to make like a basic room, which is like these size rooms. And I'm pretty sure, where's the garden? I need to move the garden to be closer to the house. But he can harvest some food now. I want to hire a professional gardener, but we're not balling like that when it comes to money. So
We don't have enough time for that. But we are going to harvest that garden. And after that, we should have enough money to sell something. Is she going to work? She's going now. Are you going naked or are you going to put some clothes on? I thought we had a couch, but I might have sold the couch and just don't remember. I think I did. I think I sold that couch for some money because it's not here. But yeah. Did they ever get married? Yeah, they did get married. So what does he want to do with Jody? He wants to woohoo with Jody, and he wants to flirt with her. He's feeling really flirty. Does she want to do anything with him? Oh, we can't tell. Oh, the dog. Let's throw him some food. Get some food to Chicho. Bro, what's up with your arm, though? He's like, here, Chicho. If Jody was here, she would be so mad. Like, why are you feeding the dog food? People food when he has his own food. Did he reach his daily tax? Yes, he did. Okay. Oh, he never filled the bowl. Why is this bowl getting empty so fast? Unless he did and the dog is just that damn hungry that he ate everything that fast. He needs to use the bathroom and take a shower. Congratulations on getting married to Jody. You two are very happy together. His sister is so nice. Does he know, like, any guy friends that he can hang out with? Not really. Oh, he knows another dog. He only knows, really, his sister and his wife. Because he's a good husband. He's a little plain and boring, but when I get more male CC, we can hook him up. Okay. Oh my God, what does he have to do? He has to poop? Go outside and poop. No, don't use the bathroom here. Is he using the bathroom here? Oh my God, I think he is. Or maybe he's waiting at the door for me to let him. Laurent, hurry up and tell him to go let out. Hurry up because he has to use the bathroom. Where are you? Come on, tell him to go. Nigga, where is he at? What are you waiting for? The dog is about to poop. Congratulations, blah, 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 blah. Aw, thank you. Y'all, I just had a weird phone call. Somebody was trying to sell me something, but we don't fall for... Oh, my God, bad image. One day, I worked Jody's part-time... Oh, I remember this. So what do we do? I want to replace it. Yeah, she gave me $50. All right, so we're going to travel to... Where is he going? Can we take him with us? Or maybe I think he's too little, so he can't come with us. But we're going to go to the gym, and maybe I'll invite his sister to go. And then, yes, travel with Raylan. And Chicho can come. Let's bring Chicho so he doesn't have to stay home. And I will meet you guys when we get to the gym. All right, guys. So, we are at the gym. And I don't know why. What's the sister's name? Why Raylan. That's called Chicho inside. Why Raylan is wearing just a bra. But she is. So, yeah. I'm wanting him to meet some guy friends. It doesn't seem like any guy friends are really around besides him. And I don't want him to be like... friends with a Max's match person because we're better than that. So he can come over here and work out. What does he even have an athletic skill? Oh no, he don't. He just acquired one. It's cool, Bo. It's cool. Oh, he looks kind of nice. I don't remember putting this on him, but he looks pretty cool. You guys can have some small talk with each other. Let's just be funny with him. Like, hey man, what's up? Doggy, if you have to pee, go outside. Ask to go potty. Come on, ask teacher to use the bathroom outside because we don't need you embarrassing us around here. Oh, he can't ask teacher while he's running on the treadmill? Alright, stop this for a second and ask him. Because the dog is going to freaking pee on himself. My God, get off the treadmill. What is he doing? So go use the bathroom. Are you gonna go outside and do it? Don't do it here. Ask to go potty. Okay, he's going. So let's go back to working out. Y'all, I was so scared. Look at him. Oh, this is that guy. That cute Max's match. Oh, he's looking at her ass. Okay, Lily. I see. I keep calling her Lily because she reminds me of Adriana's friend, Lily. He said, I'll get some push-ups with you. She is really fit. Like, she goes to the gym often. Okay, Raylan. What's up with Bella? Is this Bella? Bella Gosh got her boobs done. She is like Wendy Williams looking now. But she stank though. Who did her boobs? Because I'm pretty sure Max has never made Bella Goff have huge boobs like that. Here was the transgender person, darling. Oh, they all in here going in. Okay, we need to be friends with him. That's what he needs to do. Is there anything else in the spa that we can do? He can do yoga. That's more of something that Jody would be doing, though. You can get a massage while you're in here. Should we get a massage? I don't know. Do they have a basketball court? That's really what I want to know. Oh, they have a pool, though? This gym is so cute. This gym is really cute. She came up here to take a shower. Lily's gonna take a shower, too. I guess when he's done, he can take a shower. Which showers are for the male sense to use? Does it matter? I don't think it matters in here. No, it don't matter. Alright, so, I'm gonna just say go on this side because all of the girls are on that side. So come take a shower. And then, you don't want to be musty in here, so go in there and relax with your sister. And then I guess we'll go back home because Jody's going to be off from work soon. Actually, I think she's supposed to be done now. Oh, 2 more minutes and then she's done. So we need to be home with our wife. Or maybe we'll bring her here. I really don't know because I feel like they stay in the house for a very long time. Why is this so big? And he has to go to work in an hour. Wait, it says he's clean already. Was that a glitch? I think that was a glitch because it's saying that he's clean. Who's this? Okay, they're walking, so I can't see. Our sister is sad. Hold on. Why are you sad? Hug her. Go give her a hug. Why is she feeling so down and sad? Try to cheer up. Give her a heartfelt compliment. I don't want you to be sad, girl. Express how much you hire her. We can ask her sister for a foot massage. What kind of bullshit is that? Ask about her dad. Just be nice because she's feeling really sad. Is there anything that she can, like, do around this lot? Well, he can to earn some money. What's this? Oh, he can't harvest that. I don't think he can, like, really do anything. Alright, I think, yeah, she's happy now. He's such a good brother for just cheering her up like that. Why is he in here with sneakers on? I have no idea, but he needs to go to work now. So I'm going to bring Jody here so Jody can have some relaxing time. And then we need to go home and sell some more stuff so we can keep expanding. Well, she is just chilling in her naked. And they're like in the same locker room. Like, what's that all about? Okay, that's a little weird. Who is this? Eliza Pancakes is trying to get some from, the dude right here whose name is not popping up, from Marcus Flex. Yeah, Marcus Flex. Oh my god, he's so buff. And there goes Storm right there. I see you, Storm. Oh my god, the dog is still here, isn't it? Isn't the dog still here? Yes, the dog is still here. Okay, Chicho. All right, who is this? Shania. Okay, I think it's making us go back to our house because he left. Pretty sure that's what's going on. Y'all, we're back home, and it just said that she brought home some good. Oh, I was just an error. She's been promoted. Jody has been promoted to watercolor dabbler. She will now make an additional $3 per hour for a grand total of 200. I mean, I said $229 per hour, and she has also received the bonuses. Easy. Oh, we have an easel. We have a second easel, but we don't need to. Aw, Choo Choo. Let's wake him up and bring him in the house. Oh, wait, I'm on the wrong sim. Let's wake up Choo Choo. Oh, so what is she gonna do? Buy a pet toy box? You can do that. And she wants to buy a computer? Oh, she wants to buy a TV. Girl, you got a promotion today, and you deserve it. You deserve a nice TV. Are you gonna wake the dog up or no? Because you can put him in the house. Y'all, we made some good money today. Okay, I'm really impressed with myself. Let's breed these frogs again because we made money last time we bred them. Okay. Yes. Girl, wake him up. Okay, she's not gonna wake him. Oh my God, the forest is dying. I'm in the garden. Girl, hurry up and save him. And then we're gonna work on this house. Don't worry about the dog anymore. Just let him sleep. Oh, I was about to say, do I need to reset her because she wasn't moving? I heard it's ghost night at the bar. I don't want to go out with you no more, Jordan. You played us and we're married now. This could have been you, but she wasn't with it. So now it's just her and Laurent. Did I say his name right? Yes, her and Laurent. Let's bring the dog over here. And we reach level 4. Jordy can now talk to plants to fulfill their social need. They need social needs? Let me fast forward this. When do plants ever need to have some social needs? I swear, Sims, this game is making like. Oh, we can only talk to them. How come I can't do this on SimSelf? Yes, girl. Why is she. Okay, she's hungry. Right, so you can take a break. Wait for pet. Let me see. You can take a break from that and come home and get some food out the fridge. What's this? Oh, that's poor quality. Fruit salad. Oh, girl, eat some pho. Ew, she's eating it. I'm pretty sure this is expired. Oh, it's not. Oh, okay. I mean, if that's what you want to do. Why would you just put this plate right there on the floor? I hate when she does shit like that. Like, you could have easily brought it home. She's so tired. She's not gonna have no more energy. But we need to finish that garden so we can make some money. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to expand this room to make it bigger so we can have like the living room slash dining room and all that other stuff. But when we reach a good amount of money, all this shit is gonna be torn down. Trust and believe that. It's gonna be torn down, okay? Because we're gonna make up build our house from scratch. I'm not good with building houses. Oh, that was spicy. I'm not good with building houses, but I will be good in building this house over. Okay. Let me see how much money we'll have if we sell that easel. Because I'm not sure how much money an easel will cost. She has a rose. Okay, she has a lot of shit in here. Why is this ball in the inventory and not here? Let's put the balls back. And is this the same as the one we already have? I'm pretty sure it is. So, oh, that's so much money. Oh, we got some more money. Yes. So let's expand this house, make it bigger. Oh, what? Can't find object. What can't you find? What? I'm just asking you to move this over. Why can't I move it? Okay, maybe I'm gonna have to Do it the other way. Just go into build mode. Okay, that works. But I don't want it to be like that. I wanted it to be a little bit more extended out like that. And then we're gonna have to use the painting tool. Paint this outside like that. All right, that's good. And then paint this that color like that, like so. And then this cheap light can have is gonna have to come in here. Then we can go ahead and copy the floors, the floor in here. And then we're gonna have to move these paintings. So how are we gonna move these paintings? I guess just put them in here like that. I said paintings, I meant to say pictures. Move all the pictures. That was all of the pictures? I thought we had more. Something just went wrong because we did have more. We had pictures of the dog. But I don't see it, so break down this. And we can leave it like that. Make it look a little fancy, Okay. And then what else can we put? She wants to buy a TV. Jody, we're gonna give you a TV because you work so hard for a TV in your house. But we need to put like a sofa in here first. This sofa is only 200 simoleons. This sofa is cheap. What color should it be though? Okay, we can do this color just to add some color into the house because my house does never have color in it. And she can get a cute small TV. Do we need like one of these first? Do they have a cheap one that we can put down? This one is only 99 simoleons. Girl, you can have your house looking cute on a budget, I'm telling you. Put that in here. Get us our TV and boop it up in size. See how nice that just came all together? But I don't like this. Can we change it? I guess like this, no. I guess like that. And make the couch go with it. And then, yes, we got a TV. Piles of Sims Daily. This is for the dog. That's so cute though. Tyler set rug. What else can we put in this house to make it look a little bit more homey? Okay, we can move this bowl thing and put it, I guess, against the wall right there. Oh, she wanted to buy a dog thing for the dog. I said a dog thing. She wanted to buy a toy box for the dog. How much is a toy box going to be? 90, that's it? Okay, we can get it and we can put it in here. Okay, the house is coming along great, you guys. Yes. Oh wait, no, we should put like a little dining room table area so they don't have to keep eating standing up and stuff. So we can put that. Let me see, where should we put it? These bars need to be moved, so put them bars. What's this? Put the balls all in here, and this can go next to that. We can put it like in the center. Let's go ahead and do that. Get us this cheap table right here. Okay, you better pay attention because I'm teaching you. No, I don't like that table though. I guess we can do that. And put some chairs around. All this cheap furniture we got in our house. But we're making it work. We're gonna make it work. Okay. Put it right there. And what kind of chair? I guess white like that. Oh, she can't put another one? Alright, oh no, it don't look right. Let's do that over. shoots. We're okay for now. Until we, oh wait, can we pull this out a bit? No, we can't. Okay. We're okay for now. She can, they can just eat in there, honestly. But our garden is dying, and I don't want the garden to die yet. Because, no. Ooh, her mouth is just burning, girl. It's burning. She gotta use the bathroom. You can use the bathroom. Pee like a champion. Scrap this painting, because I don't know who the hell painted this picture. I'm pretty sure it was his sister. I thought it was Jody doing it, but apparently it wasn't. What is she gonna do? View a piece of art. Have a drink at the bar. She's feeling herself. And talk to a plant. We can do that one day, girl. When does Laurent come home from her? I'm pretty sure he comes home late. I was gonna have him finish the garden because she's tired, but who knows? Scrap this. Can we like paint something like really fast? Do a confident painting. How long is that gonna take? Oh, it probably wanna take one because it's small. So we can fast forward this. Looks like it's gonna be a girl in a dress. That's what it looks like. If it's cute, we might have to keep it. Or we might have to make a copy of it and then keep it. Yeah. Hopefully it's cute. This is cute. Well, assume that it's going to be cute. Oh, her promotion thing is going away. Oh, man. Well, at least, oh, yeah, this is kind of cute, though. But, okay, yes, Laurent is home. Her reason was to hit dishwasher, okay? We got a countertop for free, okay. I mean, I was hoping he would have, like, a better position to be in a dishwasher, but now it's so dark out here. But we need him to finish what she started, so what are these plants? Because you have more energy than Jody does. It's like a freaking jungle. Well, they do live like in a forest, but it's so crazy out there. Good thing they don't have kids yet, because maybe could critically assess view. She wants to view painting anyway. Critically, whatever that is. And then we are going to go ahead and sell to the art gallery. I think the art gallery gives you more money than the collector. And then she can go to sleep, because my baby had a long day today. With your red fiery hair. I like her new hair. I was gonna make her blonde though, because the red just looks a little crazy, but I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. And she also wants to paint. Okay, we can do that next. And he wants to do all this flirty shit with his wife. Oh yeah, we got a few more left, and then we can harvest all, because we need that money, babe. We need that money. He didn't even notice that the house was a little bit bigger. Laurent can reach gardening at the... Okay, he can research. Let me know in the comment section below what part of the house should we expand next. Like, should we do the room over the kitchen area, probably? And, like, give me some tips on how you think the house should be expanded, because I'm not used to, like, having limits when I'm creating a house. Like, I can do it with just the regular 20,000 simoleons, but when it's a little bit of money like this and we only have to do like sections, so it's pretty limited, it's kind of hard. So let me know what you think should happen. This, I already know, is too fucking box. So something's going to have to be brought out. But since y'all saw that it didn't let me bring nothing out, it's going to be looking like this. Baby boy, put your balls away. Just have the house look a little bit nice. And pull the dog over. Is he harvesting though? Yeah, he's harvesting. Okay. I see you. He's harvesting. Now get rid of all of this. Get all of that for some money. Anything. When can we get the cow plant? What level does it have to be? And how do you even grow it? I think we need a cow plant seed to grow it. But she's... Jody's getting pretty far, and he's just now starting the gardening business thing with his girl. This garden is like really a daily thing. Like, they gotta stay on top of it. The dog has to pee. Doggy, if you need to pee, pee on your own. Like, why do we have to keep telling you to pee? Oh, yeah, I forgot. I think we're supposed to play with Agent Orange too for this legacy challenge. Are we? Gameplay. Auto age up. Okay, Agent is on. I didn't know that because it seems like none of the Sims are going to age up. But this agent is on. That's part of the rule in case y'all didn't know. What's this? Wait for pet. Okay, so I guess he's done gardening. He's now waiting for the dog to come over to him. No, I want you to like play with the dog. So go to the house. You can still go home. Go here and call the dog over. He's not that tired yet to be trying to go ahead and go to sleep. He can actually cook some food, so why is it saying like bake and stuff? Why doesn't it say like cook dinner, cook breakfast? Also, we didn't have a stove. Okay, we do have a stove. No, don't go to sleep yet. Call over the dog. Because the dog is still outside. Call the dog over real quick. And watch TV. Because you don't have to go to work till late. And we need somebody to be up because your wife is asleep. So we need somebody to play with. Shoot. Did he call Chi Chu over? Call Chi Chu over. Stop being lazy. Okay, the dog is here. You need to show the dog some attention. Find out what's wrong with him. He probably was wants some attention. That's probably what's wrong with Chicho. We're not gonna let him out. Friendly, more choices. We can lecture him, and he has to pee. So X to go potty. Chicho needs to go potty. Say you don't lick puddles anymore, Chicho. Chichu has learned not to drink from puddles. Good boy, but you need to go potty. I can't wait for him to age up. I forgot what kind of dog he is. Oh, he's a Chihuahua slash Yorkie. Yeah, he's really cute. Are you gonna ask him to go pee? He better not pee in the house. Okay, he has to position himself. He's getting hungry. You can serve breakfast, some scrambled eggs and bacon. Chicho has learned to pee outside. Good boy. Chicho is growing up so fast. I really thought this. Wait. Why do we have a window going into the bedroom? Let's make this window go like over there or something. That was a little weird. I did not notice that until now. He's tired. Hopefully he don't burn the house down or nothing. But we have a fire alarm. Safety first, just in case he does. She'll be up soon. Look at my sleeping baby. She's so beautiful. So cute. So adorable. I really don't remember what part of this game is on, but yes. I don't even know what I should call this part. I don't know, but I'm pretty sure it'll come along. Okay, he reached level 3. He's learned how to make pan-fried tilapia, chocolate chip cookies, and pancakes. Yes, chef. Oh, he stinks. What stinks? The oven? The oven looks a little dirty than higher rod as a camera. No, the hell? Yes, grab yourself a serving. Jody's done being asleep, so why she? She's still in awe that she's married. Oh, that's so cute. And then he can go to bed when he's done. That's so cute. So adorable. Right, you guys, I'm gonna wrap this part up here. Remember, leave some video suggestions down in the description box below, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.
before you know it. But the sky's so dark and it's getting